Well, guys, so it turns out I didn't know how long it was, but the last video ended, so I'm sorry about that. But we're back. And that means we've got to do all of this. That goes in the chest then. Pretty sure it has to be. Death sentence. We cannot be able to do that. If you went all the way up there, you'd probably get slime. Does this really happen now? I'm pretty sure it does. Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does. Oh god, oh, I can't believe it. It's the next mission after I did that. Behind you, Dante, the mirror's moving on its own. Oh, that's quite freaky.
This stinking hall was the last place I thought I'd find anyone with some guts.
It's enough of boss fight, which is after this. I'm going to explain something. But oh, this is hard. And this took a lot of turns and turns and turns, learning all his moves and... So, although Phantom is easy, I don't think this is going to be easier just because I'm doing it on easy mode. I've got a jump! Ooh, what a shadow. You got to do it fast. I definitely do a lot more damage, but I don't think that's what he said what his name was. And my gun was if I just got PS2, and this is the game I have, then I'm probably going to be on easy mode, then not easy mode, and I'm trying to do anything. If it's the only game I have, so I know I'll lose it that much. Yep, every certain amount of damage you do, it goes from another place. How do you do that? Not that. Oh, I hurt that. But I am also better than that kind, so it's not. This is actually a lot easier than last time. And I'm just so much better than last time. But to be honest, I don't know if it's only just easy mode. We will find through this. And as I've said before in previous series, when I do an easy, I'm not here for a hard time, I'm here for a fun time. I'm not letting you use air raid so much because it was so easy. And that was already fucking done. Oh. I still understand the scene, yeah, I forgot that part. Yes, now I'm going to explain it. So basically, I check achievements after this, or when I stopped playing it for the day, because I played all this in one day, and I checked, and it says survive an encounter with this character, and so it said this guy's like Neil. I can check the achievements now actually, so I can explain it better, and it's not just out of memory. Just gotta find it. Oh, it'll be at the bottom. You're not Angel. Survive an encounter with Nello Angelo, which is what I did here, and it had a little 4 on it, which means I'm on the 4th one. There was another one, which is the survive an encounter with Phantom, which is that boss. So basically, and judging by all the other achievements, every boss you go against, you have one fight, you fight to survive an encounter with them, but that's it, and then judging by achievements, you go against them again and win. So that's all I wanted to say. And I think the next mission is the last one, because it's from what I can remember. Since I thought this was the last thing I did, but no, it must be the dog thing. So I didn't get to mission 4. No, if this is the last one, that means I did get to 6, but not complete it, get to it. So I actually were right. Guiding of the Soul. Power ups. Yeah. Should I save up for that? I actually didn't have to use a fucking yellow rod. No, it's got gold ones. I'm actually surprised myself. Blue rod. Also known as a fragment of life. Oh, and also just to say, I actually, you know how like I got DMC and I said, oh, I'm gonna complete him in every mode. Well, I didn't do that because I couldn't even get past the fucking first boss. I might have actually said that in those videos, I don't know. But I couldn't get past the first boss. It was really difficult. So yeah, I struggled. Oh, that game so much. Wait. Okay. But how do you upgrade them? Wasn't there something about that where you upgrade them? Yeah, let's buy that. Getting straight into it then. Oh yeah, I forgot you have the timer for this. Because it's about to fade away. You have a full 3 minutes though, and I remember it's running about those. My talent is so stolen before home. Ow! Oh, just always they have different weapons of science. Let's do this a bit. Oh, I have to get to that sword, and that leads to a room and staircase once you get down that side, because I've got a lot of time. So I've got the blade thing where you throw it actually might be helpful, so I can get these bastards from far away and just use my sword if I ever want to. They're dead. Yeah. That's it. How do I use... blue bombs? No. I can use them if I'm not gonna need more health though, but how do I use the blue orbs? There we go. I'm going to basement one. God. I should try that. I'm doing it. I did it. Telling me tap the whole mission. That's the whole mission. And I'm sick. I'll take it. The quicker we get to the other games, and the better. I mean, it sounds like I'm trying to skip these games. I'm having fun while playing it, but I mean, I want to get to the end. Obviously, I mean, that's what you want with pretty much every game when you're playing it. But I'm trying to get to the end. What? Hey, wait, no, wait, whoa, no, what? This is where I got to. I got to here. I remember, I got to here and there was a thing and I couldn't get past it. Well, what about the lion? I know the lion was on the mission where the spider runs. But for some reason, I didn't have to do it. I'm not complaining. Fuck that, bastard. This is where I got to. Let's keep going. Oh, I'm guessing. So it's just leaving the right there. I mean, I'm pretty sure everyone would think that, because that's where the camera is. Pretty sure this is the mission with that thing. Oh yeah, this circle. Oh, sick. This is the other one. Actually, maybe the line comes further, but my memory just messed up in the order of missions. I'm not at that mission yet, because that's where I remember it were. Yeah, actually that line might come there. No, it was on the mission with the new spider, I think that was. Maggots is one of my fear things. Well, I don't fear them, but I find them disgusting and I just can't stand maggots. They're on me! Get them off! I'm not even rotting flesh, so fuck off. I'm so confused. But I do remember that the thing that I got stuck on was the where you go straight to it, so I might be getting to that. But like I also said, it's where the spider goes after you. Phantom. So. Is it though? I'm really hitting my head here. I should just play the game. You said you used a rusty key. also, if you get green orbs when you're not low, it just turns into good red orbs. What time is it? It's kind of dark. Oh, I ain't got my phone on me. Oh, it's 9. Whoa, you can save during the game. I didn't know that. I didn't even know you could pause. I never actually tried. Yes, I never tried to pause in the game. In this game. Nah, this hurts my head. This right here, this scene, where we are right now, is what got stuck on. So we have kind of like skipped the spider, so it's not at the start of the mission. What about the fucking dog bitch? Oh, who cares? This is where I got stuck on. Of course, my controller has to die. That's so useful. I think we have to keep attacking his head. This is like a mini boss actually. Remember I keep doing this at like a trick, so it's like a turn ball that you can do. I have just done it. So I guess all what's next is new then. This is so confusing. New, because I don't remember this. I probably sound like such a weirdo. Oh, it actually shows the fractions of the blue orb. I'm so confused. Anyways. A guiding light key. A shiny sword. It drains my power. Oh, fuck's sake. Small missions, but get in. Oh, I've got 5 minutes. Yeah, that's definitely new. Not again. Yeah, how do I do that? I'm actually really confused. Is it actually doing my health? Is that a little bat top left? Oh, now it's doing my health. Well, this is a lot better than my time. Kill. That was actually kind of good. I thought about these attacks. I know this is new, I have no memory of this. I know it's definitely new. But what about the line? Was that an optional thing on the one? Oh, that's where I got to go. Oh no, there are more enemies, so I have to just kill them all, I guess. Damn it. Man, that is tired, so. Like, I think this rapid fire shoots at the fastest speed that is possible if you actually version it. And even my fashion is having that. Okay, so dead. got to tell me if I'm going that way as well. That'll be helpful. There's still no way! Finally! Bitch is hiding. So low. Where do we... That's what I don't know. I actually might have glitched the light thing. I mean, the lighting thing. Oh my god, yeah. Oh wow, I'm not down. Trying to think of anywhere that I've been to that would have to use a key. It can't be in this room. Can it? Oh yeah, it was on the picture of the thing! What the fuck is this? Mission clear. I'm so very confused. Mission 4, all the way to Mission 7. Comes to Mission 8, we know if I can intro. Oh my god. I noticed that up there, and I also noticed it the first time, and I, while I was doing it, I thought, oh, you jump up there. Then I went through the doors, I completely forgot. So we're back at the start, and this has some relevance, and I better not fucking fall, I've got to do all them again. Oh my god. So that's what that is now. Oh, it's just a real intro, a little intro during Night Returns. It's the night back. Is that what he's trying to say? Well, I'm very scared, so I'm tempted to buy one of them, but I should save my money, and I should, when I get in, I should check how you do air raid. There's even a way to check. I lost that. Air raid! Oh. I'm just gonna see if it's actually possible you can do it then. This is scary. This is next to me all along. The fact that's there is not good. Where do I go? That door I just came from, so it can't... Ah. This is really actually pissing me. I mean, pissing me off. I mean, this is really making me piss. This is terrifying as fuck. I'm so scared. Like, I'm gonna have to get into some difficult boss fight or something, I'm pretty sure. This isn't good. Are we at the top? Is the girl here? Whoa. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Are you fucking phantom? No, are you fucking kidding me? I hate this bastard. Well, if I kill him, I'll get the achievement. I've already been killing him. By achievements, that is what it is.
getting tired of playing your childish games.
Oh shit. Yeah, that's actually quite a cool intro. Oh, so that little green bar is a genuine extra health. Oh, damage cleaned out, damage cleaned out. Getting shown off. I'm actually going full triad mode here. I'm actually hitting, when I go full triad mode, I like to think of it. Instead of being a tryhard, like instead of calling it that, I'm kind of doing my tryhard. I want to call it my DMC mode. But whenever I'm playing this franchise, I'm playing. So the next time out, if I full tryhard, then I'm in DMC mode. Oh, I'm actually doing it. Is it? You're good. Oh, I forgot. Oh yes, I could just stand here and do this. I'm holding down, but I need damage. This is easy as fuck. I kind of feel bad for saying it, like, that is easy and I'm on it. And I did it. I did it, I got the achievement, that means he's dead. Squashed like a bug. Oh, he got impaled. Did it! He's dead!
You're not just an ordinary human. What are you?
Dante? Dante? Say Dante.
You're right. I'm his son, Dante.
Was she there the whole time?
Incredible power.
Now where's she off? She can jump up there, I know she can. Boy, that is that big mecha? A trident! I would have read it, but I mean, it's just a trident, so I know what trident is. Oh, down here. Oh my god, it's so hard to get in these all the time to try to jump in. Whoa. Whoa, what is this? Fucking butt. I don't know why I said butt. The shape's kinda like a butt. What a goat head to. Oh, rams. Heavily rusted. Yo, fucking bridge. Oh, what's that? Oh, that skeleton's butt, I mean, bones. They're from exhaustion. An actual weapon I can use. Where do I put it? Yo! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that's what it reminded me of. I was like, what, there's a game, right, where you get the grenade launcher and but you get it later on as enough weapon, but I can't remember, and it's from fucking Resident Evil 7. That's where that ladder is, and that's what this is about! Oh, wow. There's three places for it, though, so I'm not gonna put there. The trident! Three holes there, right, I see. We've got to try it now. This is interesting, this. I like this. It's actually so fun that it's, now that I know it's new, it's actually like 10 times fun. Oh. Now that's there. Oh, so is there going to be something else? Oh, I should get in the water. Someone tried to trap me and didn't come out. Now I'm back at the start. Oh my god, it's you again, you're back. You're not staying on the ground, bozo. I know. We go through it. Can we go back through the normal ground? All the way to the staircases. Oh, it turns out I have to go through the ladder. We might, but I don't actually know. I'm pretty sure I'll go through it. Now Phantom's dead, gets in. Now I assume next is either Nelia and Jenna. Fuck me, Nelia and Jenna. Nelia and Jenna. I'm so retarded. Oh my god. Yes. Oh yeah, onto mission 9. No. New strength. Oh, I just remembered. I think I remember searching up how many missions there are. I actually want to go search it up again. I want to know when the end is instead of it being revealed. I mean, being fingered. I mean, I know this might not be the best choice and some people might not be happy with me doing it. But I'm sorry, but I really, really want to do it. Fuck. There we go, password. Yes. No, stand back quicker. There we go. I was on TikTok and I didn't want certain music to play. Sorry guys, that is the time as well. I need to look at power ups and one. I have 2000. Search. What is the last mission in Devil May Cry? I mean, I would have wanted to save one, but. I don't think that's this. Oh no, I'm pretty sure this is this game. And if it isn't, that means there's 20. Fucking 20. I'm gonna put Devil May Cry 1. Oh, someone actually searched that up before. Yeah, 20. Alright, so it's not any time soon. And it also said there's 21 secret missions and we found one. But I don't care about them. Not really, I don't remember. But, I mean, I do, yeah. I just said I don't, what am I on about? Fuck off me. Where are we? And I can't believe there's 20. Oh. Oh, this bridge. Stop doing that. Oh, so I was going to where the bridge is. Oh no, the fact this is here, I don't like. Wait, I just realised, are we out of the castle? What about the girl? I'm gonna have to use a gold orb yet, except for one time, which I just died. Do I click on her? All that behind us. Pick it up, you bozo. Oh wait. Pick it up! Yes! Destiny awaits somewhere deep in the colony or something. Well, now I know if we get somewhere there, that's important. Oh, I don't know how to check to see the map. Or in the garden? Oh, my. Oh, there's actually different floors in the garden. And the basements in the garden. I think this is putting me down to one. Floor one. Probably basement one. Probably basement two. Basement three. Still on the way around the third floor I'm on about. I'm already been on like floor one or probably basement one. What the fuck are they? Why the fuck do they actually have shields? And armor? The hell are they? They're not food. They're not trained at all. Oh, it's not. They're not mine. Oh, I forgot all of this. Not get that until I get double jump, okay. I mean, the main reason I'm getting double jump is because I'll be able to get to a lot of areas easier and areas that I probably couldn't before. Why is there so many orbs? Oh my god, oh, it's a yellow one. Yay, I've got 5 yellow orbs, oh my god. What is that? There's an emblem of a shield on the door that glows. With red light. Oh, no, I thought I was going to say with red light, then something else, like you have to do something with red light, but no. Got that. What is this? There's a decoration resembling two knights. It appears as though the knight should be holding something. Words are carved beneath the decoration. Oh, no. I thought that was the start of it. The shields that glow with light and a pair of lances shall lead to the battleground. Explain this in a weirdo way, but no more. And the phone? They'll lead to battlegrounds, apparently. Smart orbs over here, I'm gonna get them. Oh, not there. There's so much places here, let's go to this. Words are carved here. A pair of flames that dwell with the strength. Let's go up in the path. I'm such a bad worder. If I read a lot of stuff out, then that tends to happen. Which is why when I read in class, I'm tempted to say no or not and just accept the detention. No, I said that. Why is it useless to follow? Open the fucking door. Alright, let's just go this way now. There's something else and I'm sure I'll be back with all that stuff there. Oh, that's very awesome. Oh my god, this is so annoying. I understand why holding the R1 thing was a thing. But it is actually a lot easier without that. Alright, so I can't climb in there. Do I have to just jump up there? Oh, jump in the right way. Oh, yeah, I've got to do that then. There we go. Somewhere. Oh, there's floating platforms. This castle is a weird place. I mean, I'm in the garden, but it still counts as a castle. It's in the castle area, but not inside of the castle. What's this now? Come on. That grenade launcher must be fucking heavy. Oh, I forgot it's Dante. You can carry, like, 100 kilograms, because I'm not saying that just because I'm acting like it's strong, like In DMC anyway, it carries like 5 weapons. What's over here? Oh no, this is where it is. Oh, another yellow one. I'd like to collect that, but I think it may be a bit too late for that. Do I jump up there? Fuck! I'm gonna get that off. Where do I go? Where do I have to go? This is getting annoying. No, stop it! I'm still frustrated about the tiger though. I think that actually is an optional thing because I can't remember what you get from it. Oh, just go around because there's like a little platform bit where I can get up to around there. So I have to go around all. Fuck! Double jump to it. I love that. How many riddles? Okay. If I'm ever in a battle, I could just go this and then use that and then I can use my ability again. But I've only used them for dire things. Seems like it's a normal platform, I'm moving one and a normal one and repeats until we get there. For the last one being a moving one. Can I jump straight there? I mean, I probably definitely could do double jump, but I wonder if I can get that now. No, I can't. That's it. Obviously, my main goal is obviously to get to the Munda Sky or whatever. But until we get there, I'm gonna have another little goal, which is buy double jump. Get the red orb and get double jump. And that goal is more important than any other goal. Oh, you can't move in the air. I probably would be done by now, but with the camera angle, it's kind of difficult. Can I jump there? Oh, am I? I just saw something. Oh, fuck's sake. I might be able to actually make that if I could fucking see that. Right? And this is how I end up with all of those red orbs. I just get them all after. When I said that earlier, I don't know what I did or how I did, but I got those red orbs. No! This is starting to get a bit frustrating now. Oh, you're fucking. Take it slow, I can probably actually do this. Whoa. I need to take my time. Oh god. Oh no, these are two moving ones. I didn't jump. Alright, that's that. That's so good, buddy. I didn't fucking jump. Why do both have to be moving? Why do I say fucking instead of fucking? Ditch. I can make that. When it's at its bottom. Oh my god, I'm so smart. I may just be skipping one platform, but I'm very smart. It took a lot more effort to get there than normal. And it's probably quicker normally, but I'm different. Yeah, I'm doing the last try and then I'm looking for that. Did I trick you guys? I was muted. I was gonna keep it going to the end, but I could be fucking bothered when I missed that jump. Well, I didn't miss it. It fucking walks off the edge, the prick. I wonder if I actually tricked you guys that I was muted. I actually just checked my mic then, because I might have been muted this whole time, since I've started the game, and if I did, then I probably would have thrown my controller. I saw this thing on TikTok where this guy made, like, an inflatable thing that you can put your controller into and it'll stop breaking. But the thing about that is it'll probably be uncomfortable and be weird having it around you, so it'll probably be hard to play with. But I might actually eventually buy it, or maybe get it. I wouldn't play with it normally though, I'd only use it in like ragey moments, because I doubt I could play with that normally all the time, it'd be a bit of a distraction. And it'd be weird. But it's actually quite a cool thing that some guy actually made that. It's actually quite helpful from what it looks like in the video. And you have to blow it up, but it doesn't seem like it's that bad. Right, now this is the big jump of it all. Alright, now for the final jump. I'm a master. Oh shit. This is like a fight, boss fight now. I really go through all that for Dante to be possessed. I just unlocked fists. Okay. So there's fists. And just like DMs. Oh my god. I have fists now. No, that's actually... I rate the game for that. Because the fists you can use normally. Oh, it's like different things. But I actually read that, because the fists are always worn normally, so you can like, how do you use them though? Triangle. Oh no, they're equipped instead of the sword. I might like them more, I'll equip them for now. I might not like them later, but... Sick. Was that all that was for? They're a lot better than the sword, they do more damage. So air raid is wrong, but I can still use double jump. Wait, is double jump only used when I have the sword equipped though? That's the difference. Oh, if it isn't, then that's not fair. Okay, the sword, but that's... Now where the fuck do I go? Oh, maybe I can use the fist on one of the shields. I thought that Ifrit was like, that was like a summon. What's going on? Is it a summoning thing? Is it summoning someone? Holy shit. It did. Pretty sure it did.
Are you the human? The son of Sparta who challenges the darkness for this.
Block off, Featherface, or you can stick around and find out the hard way.
Alright, so I didn't say it, but when I checked achievements, there was actually apparently another boss, and there might be more, I don't know. I'm actually gonna go see. I can't help myself. Yeah, that's the, yeah, so there's only one more. No, there's not, okay. I should stop telling you this, because I'm ruining it for you. Like, I'm not going to say anything more about it now, actually. But obviously, you know, this is going to be like an encounter type of thing. Oh my god. Oh, that did a bit of damage. If this not hurt. I can only use a grenade launcher, but still not possibly only a grenade launcher. I haven't... Oh, maybe I have to just hit the shot. Feel all over there, but I can't get to it. Oh, I need to go and stop. Not my favourite boss though. Favourite boss is actually Phantom, I like him a lot. The reason I said, oh no, not Phantom, is because I don't really want to go. This guy's called Griffin, by the way. I'm sure it is. Because I'm pretty sure Griffin is like my hair. Yeah, I'll just let you know. Sorry, if you really don't want to hear this, then just don't listen. Until the boss is dead. So I'll say it now. Basically, this is how many bosses there are. So obviously there's a Phantom, which he's done, he's killed him. Then there's that Neo guy, which the next time will be dead. Then there's the Griffin, and then there's Phantom again. And there's one more boss, which is called Nightmare. And then we encounter him and kill him. Oh yes, I can see a bit of health, I see. Alright, hi again, and get back. What? I see runes. Wow, it just ends like that, alright. Can actually get up there. I barely go up there, once I go up the stairs. Oh my god, I thought there was a roof there. And do this, and that might break them. Because that's it mechanically, DMC, so I'm pretty sure that's what we have to do. The red one might. Are we hitting on them? I'm pretty sure I'm going to hit it right now, because it's not going to there. No matter how hard I try, he's hitting that corner. Oh, that one. Right in front of it. Yeah, it's not possible. Now, what about this full shield over here? Oh, I can deadly attack that one on, but I still can't hit it. I mean, it's still got break. What about this door? Do we go back? I thought that was just because of the boss. Oh, is that where we have to go then? It's behind me. Really? Through here? How the hell do we get through here? No, stop pressing that. Press L2 and push right to it. Oh no, the door to the left. Oh. Hot as hell. That's an actual achievement. Oh, that's the version of S. Oh yeah, because I knew this last time I played, but I just remembered and realised this time, same to you guys. But in the DMC, they were like ranking the letters, but in this, it's